today playing his third at the par five.
Ball location right in the left center. And whoa, look what Glen Day found.
Might have had a hint of that with a bit of a roar in the background.